Dear Emma, I never thought it would come to this. Ever since I first laid eyes on you, on that day, at that very moment, it seemed like it all fell into place.
Excuse me, miss, you dropped your keys.
Thanks.
No problem.
As soon as you smiled, I knew you were special. And we hit it off right away. You told me about your love for art. You even laughed at my jokes. On our first date, I took you to my favorite park. It was awkward at first, but it soon faded away.
Let's take a picture.
I was never comfortable with taking pictures, but with you, it felt different. We couldn't get enough of each other. When we weren't together, we were constantly texting. First time you held my hand, I didn't want to let you go. We were so comfortable with each other. Got along so well. The more time we spent together, the closer we became. I showed you my favorite place in the city.
What do you think?
This is amazing.
And you showed me yours.
Isn't this great?
Wow. Beautiful. It wasn't always perfect.
See that? It says
okay.
Fucking safe.
We would fight and argue.
Okay. Okay. You can handle everything like you're 13. Can't you control
sometimes about
your
nothing at all. But they were quickly forgotten. I felt at peace the most when I was laying next to you. You were an early bird, and I was a late sleeper. Reason for waking up in the morning, and I was yours.
No.
Days turned to weeks, weeks turned to months, months turned to anniversaries. Always there for each other. Always. Days, holidays, we're so in love. But then, things changed. I got busy, and you got lonely. I always tried to make things better, but ultimately, nothing seemed to work.
You give me no reason to trust you. You don't talk to me anymore. You won't even touch me anymore.
It just got worse and worse.
Yes, you do! I fucking hate you! fucking see it all the time. I'm so sick of this. You're the worst.
Now when we fight, we went to bed angry. One day, it all came crashing down.
What's going on, babe?
Nothing.
You're not ready to go yet?
No, I have to finish this paper for work real quick. The reason for this letter is because we both know we've had enough. We're done. We're through. It's over. This is him. What? What are you talking about? Thank you. Dear Emma, I was wrong. I should have been there for you when you needed it. I should have appreciated all the little things that you did for me.
I'll try it on that now.
Is that the one?
Oh, that's perfect. Thank you so much.
You're welcome. I'm so happy you like it.
I should have been there for you more.
Hold on real quick. Hey, baby. No, it's okay. I'm on break.
When you got angry...
I'm sorry, okay? I'm sorry.
I should have held you closer.
Yes.
I never should have let you slip away. I'm so sorry.